Good morning, Utrecht. They're still riding their bikes.
Dutch bargain hunt. Walking through the shopping mall, my wife would be so jealous. I'm on a journey this morning seeking the perfect Dutch peanut butter. My God, look at all the bikes.
You see them? They're stacked like twofold over there.
Ta-da! Uh-oh, self-serve checkout in Holland.
Sorry, I'm doing a little day in the life videos of my travels here.
So I got the Dutch peanut butter mission accomplished. You don't have to hear about it anymore. And I have a little song idea going through my mind. I would have come to believe it. I would have come to believe it. I would have come to believe it, even if I'd da-da-da. I would have learned to defend him. I would have waited for the morning. I would have come to believe it, even if I had not come that far this way. I don't know how these things start or what happens. I don't know. Just somebody asked me last night, how do you get inspired? I'm like, I don't know. I'm just somewhere and something occurs and you just kind of chase it and see what happens. I'm back in my room and I'm thinking about it. What if it was? I would have loved to believe it. I would have wept to receive it. I would have come to believe it. Instead, I wish that I was there and all alone. Something. Maybe call the song Belief. Belief. And for my belief. I don't know. Kicking it around.
We're driving out of Holland, so we have to get the most important thing.
Dutch cookies.
Yes. Actually, the one on the right's a gift. Thank you, Marguerite.
Germany! Yes! We can drive super fast!
Yeah, go Todd.
Arriving at the venue in the rain in Cologne.
Alright, well, we get out of the rain first. Thank you, man. Alright, take care. Hello.
Jungle Club.
Yeah, Jungle Club, yeah.
Left side.
Left side, okay. I'm just trying not to be in the rain, particularly. Oh, well. This must be it.
Hey.
Hello, how are you?
How are you?
They're wheeling out a bunch of empty beer bottles. I must be in the right place. Hello. Hi. Well, when I see Todd, I know I'm in the right place. Oh. Hey, Andre!
Hey.
How's it going, brother?
Hey, it's been great.
Our good friend Andre, yay!
Check this place, man. Classic Germany rock club, you know?
This is the dressing room.
Yeah. Check it. Some heavy metal band playing next door. So they brought in the Indian food, and I have to say, it is among the best I've ever had in my life. It's chicken curry and chicken korma. I've kind of mixed them, and it's like unbelievable. It may not look like much, but I'm telling you, isn't it? All right, we'll go on soon.
Maybe we can rest a while or do only what we really like to do. Living lightly, living lightly. Inseparable pair, and I chased the boys who were pulling her hair, and she climbed up the tower, accepting my dare. At the early age of 8, I told Emma if she fell, I'd be there. He told his mom, "You'd hate me if you knew the things I've done. I will never hate you, you are my beloved son. He said, no, Mom, the son you loved died somewhere over there. But William didn't die in the combat zone. He died at home. Well, how did I get so far gone?
Back in my room, chilling out to a little Mozart after the Cologne gig. And yeah, it was a good one. The Jungle Club. Wow. Never heard of it, but it was, you know, a bit of a sweat box, but it's Germany, you know? Germany in June. Of course, I don't know if it matters that much what month you play here. It's always hot in the venues. Good crowd, really good audience. They were very lively. And I felt like they were really feeling it too. I was feeling it. Especially There Is Nothing God Can't Change. That was a special version of that tonight. And all the encores felt really good. And yeah, I played Emma. I don't usually play that. It just felt to play Emma. And I also played Jada. It was a girl's name night. But yeah, it was really good, and I'm just gonna chill out a little bit and read a book and go to sleep. So it's very exciting. See you tomorrow.